More than 1,000 citations as a part of a recent click it or ticket campaign. From May 20th to June 2nd, 47 arrests were made by the Nebraska State Patrol for driving under the influence. There were also 955 tickets issued for speeding. Troopers also cracked down on drivers without a license, with open alcohol containers, and minors in possession. The effort had troopers working overtime in order to keep the roads safe over Memorial Day weekend.